Welcome to another unboxing. Today we are unboxing the NECA 7-inch Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 90s edition from GameStop. Now these here are a second wave set, so they're not going to have the GameStop logo on the boxes. And in case you've also not noticed, I'll zoom in on here. Raph's got a new look, so we're going to focus on that a little bit later, but we're going to open them up, see what's different, if anything. So let's get started. We're going to start off with Donatello. Now the first set I got, I didn't do an unboxing of, but the Donnie I got, he had a small issue with the back. One of his straps wasn't tied for his bow staff. So, you know, here he is. And like the other set, they come with extra bandanas, and they'll even come with extra fingers. So, let's unbox him here and see if there's anything different from this guy, from the previous release. I apologize for anybody watching this video with headphones. Tell right now, this mirror seems to have both of his straps already tied. That's good. Oh, that's a noise you guys watching the headphones are just gonna hate. But let's get a look at Donatello real quick. Here he is. A little bit of a, with each figure, you're going to have a little bit of elbow pad configuration you guys are going to have to do on your own. So he seems to be really, really good. Yes, but unlike my first Donatello, this strap right here, it was completely untied. I'm like, I'm gonna have to figure out how to tie that bad boy. So what I'm gonna do is, when I get ready to use these, I'm gonna get some glue. I'm gonna glue a dab right there and a dab right there so those never come untied. Shell looks very good. Let's get his bow staff out. If you hear any thumping going on in the background, it's my kitten. She's begging for attention right now. Let's go ahead and get these guys out of the way. So they're not, the camera's not focusing on the other guys. So we can actually that bow staff's got some really good detail. Now we can really get And these NECA turtles, they got some really good articulation. Donatello unboxed. Next, we will unbox Michelangelo. Let's untie Michelangelo. There's Mikey. Got some very good detail in him as well. Now, it doesn't really show on camera, but that orange, I mean, it is a bright orange. If you guys don't know who the Tennessee Falls are, it's about the color of that orange. For some reason, there's always a band, an elbow pad. You gotta fix these turtles. Each one's always got a little bit of a problem there. That's okay. We'll fix him later as well. But yeah, the detail's really good. I mean, they're very, very movie accurate. I'm very, very pleased with. Oh, and the next one we are going to be unboxing, Leonardo. Nope, probably should have shown you guys this stuff on the back of the box. There's that. And before we get further into it, there's Donatello's. And Michelangelo's. Now, let's unbox Leonardo. Sometimes it's hard to tell which way these twist ties go. Oh, he was definitely one of the quicker ones. Anybody's got an easier way to get these turtles out. Their feet. I'm always open to suggestions. So I always have a hard time with the feet. There's Leonardo. So you gotta adjust the toes. And he's very movie accurate. He's got one of the better head sculpts, I do believe. I got one the other day. The mask right here was raised up a little bit. We'll get them all out here in a minute with their weapons and such. And now the last one is Raphael. And there's a reason I saved him for last, because he has a different face sculpt than the first wave. A lot of people can't figure out if it's a factory defect or what, but here's his box. Here's Raph, and what I mean by a different head sculpt is right there in the mouth. Definitely a lot wider than what it used to be. Definitely shows a lot more teeth. The second Raph I got about a week ago, he has a lot more of a open mouth. Looks like more, he has more like a great white shark look to him. It's about the only way I can really describe it. Open Raph. Be free, my turtle. More sounds for you folks with headphones. I apologize. Ooh, here's a lot easier to get out. Yeah, if you can definitely tell, he's got more of a mouth showing right there as opposed to the original. Very good detail, these shells though. These movie turtles are great. There's some more knee pads. We'll put Leo right there. Oh, Leo can stand. He's a little drunk. There we go. We got him. Yeah. And we have Donatello right there. And there we have all four of the 90s NECA 7-inch Wave 2 Ninja Turtles. Hopefully I can get a shred or a splinter to unbox for you guys. Like I said, I do apologize for the squeaks you hear. It's my little kitten. Since she's wanting some TV time. There we go. Say hello. Yeah. That's a little bit. All right, go play. You got your TV time. Alrighty, guys. I'm going to cut you guys loose. I'll do another video shortly with posings and other fun stuff. So if you like this video, hit like. Please subscribe. I'm almost close to 110 subscribers. I ain't checked in a while. I don't know. Could be more, could be less. But I've not been able to do a lot of videos. So a lot of personal stuff going on. But I was able to get this done for you guys. So I'll catch you guys later in the next video. Hopefully it'll be a lot sooner. If not, I definitely have a Nintendo Switch Lite unboxing coming up, along with Link's Awakening for the Switch, Dragon Quest XI for the Switch, and Luigi's Mansion 3 when it comes out. And also, I'll be doing an unboxing of the Sega Genesis Mini, Sega Genesis Classic, whatever you guys want to call it. Anyways, I'll catch you guys later.